Yeah, I think this season generally has been different because it's usually kind of that's been Olivia's job, you know, for a bit, and all of a sudden they're, you know, they're all kind of on equal footing, and Peter's definitely taken over a lot more of that kind of stuff. So it was fun to be sort of, yeah, to be able to do that again. And then the final episode as well, there's quite a lot of stuff that they all get to do.